Hey, I had to come back again. So, what's been coming to my heart is before it's gonna be towards, 'cause today is the last day of this month. So, from today up until the end of April, the Lord is gonna be doing a lot of exposing of the enemy in your life that keeps causing you to backlash into things that he has pulled you out from. He also wants us to be mindful and pay attention of the, what is it called? It's like a type of spiritual transfer of a transfer of energy. He wants us to be mindful of that because it's a lot of us who are, we have certain people in our lives and we don't realize what they're doing, but we need to watch out for these signs when they're calling you. And you could be, I'm talking about your day is going good, like you're having a good day, you're laughing, you know, you're chilling with your family, and all of a sudden you get this phone call. And through the phone call, you know, this person is talking to you and they getting everything out that they dealing with, stuff that ain't got nothing to do with you. And when you try to get any word in, they don't want to hear what you got to say. They keep talking above you. You got to be very mindful of that because some people do what's called like a transfer of energy. So they take, it's like they drain you of your happiness, your joy. They drain it from you and then they take it. And then when you get off that phone call, whatever that was that they were carrying, you now carry. So, you know, people can remember the devil, he already knows you, everything about you, just like God knows everything about you. And so, you know, he sends the enemy to do all kind of things to God's children. And God is just not willing to keep watching his children suffer in ignorance. I have to be honest when I say that, you know, because a lot of us, we are very ignorant when it comes to the spiritual things and even the things in the natural. Some things could be right in our face, but we continuously try to see the goodness in people. I'm one of those people. I could be very ignorant sometimes because I don't like to think bad about people, but we have to be very careful and mindful as to who we allow in our circles. Just because a person come to you, they could say God sent you. That don't mean he sent them. You know, I just finished telling y'all about Nehemiah. You know, look at that. They had a prophet that came to him in chapter 6 talking about, oh, the Lord sent me to you, telling me to tell you to come to the church. And all this time he was working for the enemy, you know. But Nehemiah was clever in the spirit. And he told him, I'm not going with you. I know who sent you. I'm not going with you. And he kept on. No, I'm not going. What do I need to run for? He told him. Why do I need to hide? Why do I need to run to the church? You know, when I know who sent you, it's a plot to kill and to destroy me. But the devil is a lie. And to him, I kept on working. So you gotta be, you know, very mindful and open to everything that God is exposing to you in this time. Some things are going to hurt, but I guarantee you that God is going to be there with that comfort to lift you up again. So release it unto our Father and to trust for his will to be done. The exposing is going to take place, but it's not going to be as bad as you think because God needs you to begin to start removing people because as he begins to bring us into the new, you'll see. Excuse me, y'all. You will see why those people had to go. You know, God will not continuously watch the enemy steal things that he says is yours because that does happen. The enemy can steal certain things from you that God says is yours. It could be your joy. It could be, I'm telling you, it happens. I have witnessed so much over time. It will take all day. It will take about maybe a month for me to explain y'all everything that I have been through. And I thank God for allowing me to go through all of these processes because now I'm able to help others to come out of certain things that they may be blinded to. You know, but it's okay. We all fall short of the glory. We all go through our little things. We got to learn. And when you come out, you're going to see everything makes so much sense. It's so much better. You know, when you understand that which is coming up against you. But if you don't understand what's coming up against you, it can destroy you, because it's going to attack your mind daily and then make you feel like you're going crazy, because, you know, the enemy will have other people around you, surrounding you, making you, you know, feel like they don't understand you and what you're going through. And to a certain degree, they may not, because the enemy has it set up that way. But you got to trust God for every process that you're going through in this time, and allow the exposing to take place. Don't fight the process. When these people show you their true colors, let them go. Because that is a sign that God is ushering you into that which he is calling you to, what he's been calling you to, what you're destined to. See, it's God's will that we always come up higher in him. No more same level year after year type situations. So just receive it now, you know, and know again, I say that God's comfort is going to be with you in this time, and the exposing of enemies, secret enemies that were not supposed to be there, secret things that the enemy has placed in your mind and in your, even seeds planted in your household that you do not even know is there. You know something is not right, but it has not yet been exposed to you what it is. You know your children are out of control, but you have not yet been exposed to what's causing them to go in error in the way that they are. But God will expose it. The secret things that the enemies have plotted in your households and in the minds of your children even, God is exposing it on today so that you all can come out as white and as pure as he wanted you to be from the beginning, so that you will be able to go into the new and the greatness that he is preparing for us on today. So just release. Do not fight the process. It may seem like it's getting worse, but I'm telling you, God is sorting these things out for you for his glory. You all be blessed. See you next time.